going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather chaplain.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out.
I'm up the tower, Trevor!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really? Go on up, boss. This is high enough for me.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far.
Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something. By the tower, taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. You're walking like you shat yourself. Move!
You hear that? I can hear an engine. You'll see that body.
I already shot the light, so you can calm down.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Up
stuck on Mosey. No surprise when they're sending foes.
That guy is clinging on.
Plane clothes approaching me. Follow the rules is what they're proposed to me.
Sukses setelah puluhan kali.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue. That was a mighty...